Hello again, everyone. As usual, I'm Buff Bud, and today we're back with another episode of No Man's Sky. In the last episode, we ended up turning the volume down because it is absurdly loud. There we go. Alrighty, anyway, in the last episode, we ended up warp driving or whatever, hyper driving to a new solar system here, and then we found a space station here, but by the looks of it, both of the doors are actually locked, I think, so I don't know if we'll actually be able to do anything with them. Actually, no, it looks like that one might be open. Alrighty, let's go check it out. Maybe there's something in there for us. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Awesome. Okay, so it looks like it's just basically the same as the last one we were in. Yeah, extra carbon. That's locked, that's locked. Let's see if there's anything in here for us. Let's see if we have anything to sell. We have nickel, or gold. I suppose we could sell some of that if we wanted to. Iron Nickel Gek Charm. I want to keep that. Let's see. Yeah, it doesn't look like we have anything else then. Oh, wait. Starship, maybe? Oh, wait. How about... Oh, I see. Right. I always just single press when you need to double. Or double. Hold it. Yeah, it doesn't look like there's anything in here for us. Alrighty. Well, looks like we're gonna go to that beacon, I guess. Yeah, buddy. Run, 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 run! There we go. Howdy! Alrighty. Booyah. What is that? Oh, that's a rock. Can I? I wonder. No, what is that? That can't just be a rock, right? Oh my god. Aluminum! Oh, sweet! Entire flipping aluminum rocket? Or rocket, rock? Meteor, whatever. Oh, that's cool. Whoa, thamium! Oh my god! I didn't know you could get thamium from them. Oh, that is sweet. Might as well break more while we're at it. Oh, looks like our thing actually has a limiter on it. Pulse engine, activate! Woo! Sweet. I always love doing this, it's so cool. But man, it is far away. Just a little longer. Three, two, one. Oh boy. Ah, there we go. Beacon is over there. We're able to go a little faster anyway. I wonder if we can destroy anything on the planet's surface. Oh my god, am I going in like really hot or something? Oh my god. Whoa, clouds, okay. Whoa, what's that? Careful. There we go. What is this exactly? Okay, so the weather is reactive, the centennials are limited. Oh, it's rich in flora, and I didn't see what it was for fauna. Let's save real quick here. Nice. Debris, we don't have anything for that. Oh, we can get that though. Whatever that is. Nothing found. Nothing found. Oh, wait, health at maximum. Whoa, hello. Oh, and lag? A little bit of lag. And run. What's this? Ooh. Deflection enhancement theta. No, yeah, theta. Nifty. Okay. Sweet. Okay, yep. Did not actually mean to do that. And you are something that we can't do anything with. Ooh, what are you? Some kind of new thing that I'm gonna destroy. Whoa. That was weird. Whoa, hello. And let's get some plutonium over at it. Nice. Oh. Hey. What's up? Yeah, it just like exploded, you guys. I don't know what happened here. Oh, hey, what's up? I didn't do anything. What are you guys talking about? I'm out of here. Run, 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 run. You guys don't know anything. Okay, so what's up here then? I want to know. Oh.
Radiation protection.
Whoa, read encyclopedia. Oh! I learned the Gek word for high. Are we gonna dank it up here or something? And you are analyze multi-tool tech. Oh, sweet! Reload accelerant sigma, boltcaster companion unit. Okay, we don't have a boltcaster, I don't think, do we? Okay, whatever. Research specimen. My standing with the Gek increased. Oh, sweet! So apparently the Gek is a form of alien, and they like me, apparently. At least a little bit, anyway. Oh, and my phone fell. Can I destroy this? I apparently cannot. Ow. Well, that didn't work. Okay, how do I repair my ship, exactly? Can I do it in here? Oh, I see. Oh, well, I suppose I might as well repair that with plutonium, thamium, iron. Ooh, we don't have any hyperdrive stuff. Ooh, that's not exactly good. Okay, well, that's fun. And a little bit of lag again. That's odd. Okay, the beacon's coming up here pretty quickly. Yeah, I would much rather not initiate landing just yet. Seeing as how the thing is right over this mountain here especially. I just saw some kind of really... Ooh, hello, hello. Oh, God. Oh, God. Wow. I'm not quite sure where I'm landing. Somewhere good, I hope. No, this is definitely not somewhere good. Not somewhere good at all. Oh boy. Huh. Okay, so the beacon is over there. There's something else over there as well. I thought I saw something over here too, though. Oh, yep, right there. Man, that was way far off. Is this what I saw? I don't know if this is actually what I saw. There we go. Huh. I feel like I saw something else. Maybe not, though. Okay, let's see what we got here. Bypass chip, of course. Oh, that's iron. Damaged machinery. Ooh. Oh, the cooldown! It doesn't need to be that long anymore. Sweet. Okay, let's quickly check out this stuff over here then. Save this area. Oh, this game is so cool. And we don't have that. We can interact with that though. And I don't think it gave us anything. Oh, it gave us an Atlas Pass. Oh, crud, but our inventory is full, so we have to do something about that. Okay, let's try and transfer everything.
Crud. Okay.
There we go. Starship. Thank you. Okay, can we group these plutoniums together? Dang it, there's still a little bit left. You know what? We can discard this, I suppose. There we go. Okay, thamium. Do we have any thamium on us? We do. Okay, so X that. There we go. I don't know what that is, and I don't think we need it. Let's see. Thamium, carbon, iridium, it's a Gek charm again. Aluminum. Don't we have some aluminum on us? No, okay. Let's move some carbon up there, I suppose. Gek charm. Why do we still have this? Okay, so we have two Gek charms that we can sell when and if we ever get something. But so far, I suppose we have a little bit of extra space. Wait, we have an Atlas Pass. Didn't we get one from somewhere? I could have sworn we got an Atlas Pass. Wait, do we have the technology to make an Atlas Pass? Oh, okay. Apparently we can make a... Okay. Apparently we can make a some kind of stamina increase thing. And my phone fell again. Lovely. Can we... Thank you. That's shielding crud. Ah, here we go.
Technology recharge.
Okay, do we have any carbon we could pair that with, maybe? I don't know if that'll be enough. Transfer that. And yeah, okay. So, well, it's only 69. We could get rid of that, I suppose. Alrighty, so apparently we don't have an Atlas Pass at all. Don't know why it said we did, but okay. Let's see what these are all about then. What is that? I want to check that out. Oh man, what is wrong with this lag? Okay, so this is restore shield. Nice. And it looks like that was all that's in here. Okay, check out the other one then. What's this? I don't know. Okay.
Radiation protection.
Analyze multi-tool tech. Ooh, range boost. Scanner companion unit. Interesting. Okay, looks like that's it, then. What exactly is this thing? I'm kind of afraid to touch it. Oh, you know, I think it's the iron... Oh, hello. What did we get? Setting out. Okay, apparently we traveled 5,000 yus. Ah, yeah, it was the iron here that was doing that. That was making the weird yellow smoke. No, it was actually this thing. Is this thing scannable? No. And that thing is not breakable either. Lovely. Okay. Exosuit. We have some extra carbon we can junk. Okay, well, I guess that's it for up here then. And now we run.
Run, 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 run.
There we go. And upsy-daisy. There we go. What was that? Is that just like some kind of iridium thing? Okay. Oh, well. And let's head over here then, I suppose. Wait a minute. Huh, sorry, I thought I saw something on the horizon or something like that. Oh well. I don't quite know what this beacon is all about, but I guess we're gonna find out. If this lag would ever stop. Do-do-do-do-do. I love how this planet is just, like, pure yellow. It's so cool. That's over the mountain, isn't it? Lovely. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. And landing. I really hope I landed close. Where is it? Wait, what? It's down there? Oh, god dang it. Yeah, we didn't. Ouch! That hurt my legs. Very, very badly. Holy crud, that is weird. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna try and get a little closer to it. Here we go. Man, I really hate these controls. I always turn whenever I mean to not turn. Where the heck is this thing? Like, no matter where I go, it's not there. This is ridiculous. Oh my god. Okay, this is really dumb. I cannot turn properly. Okay, turn this way. There you go. Nope, not into the sky, you idiot. There we go. Oh my god, these controls are so weird. Okay, let's check out the beacon and land. No, we're going too far. Oh, god dang it, man. Really? And now we are... I don't even know what we are. God dang it, man. Okay, we need to land, like, right here. Somewhere, somehow. Are we good? Thank God. Hopefully we're close enough this time. That's a lot better. Hello, don't mind if I do. Thank you. What's that? Hello, what are you? Nifty. Wow, this lag is insane. Waypoint. Bloop. Whoa, what the heck?
Navigational data received.
Okay. For what? Well, okay. Some kind of outpost, apparently. Don't know what that's all about, though. Find source of life signs. What do you mean, find source of life signs? Oh, boy. And turning, turning, turning. There we go. Now we're facing the right direction. And hyperspeed. Whee! And it still takes us flipping 25 seconds to get there. That's science for you, I guess. Okay, so we're coming in closer. Okay. Kind of want to get a little closer to the ground. No, 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 no. Closer, closer, closer. I don't want to just, like, come in super hot or anything. Dang, look at that iridium over there. It's, like, pure blue. Oh, don't tell me. Did it just, like, auto, like, land here or something? That would have been awfully coincidental if I didn't do that. Or if I did do that, I should say. Oh, god dang it. I always press that button. And what for art thou? Ooh.
Radiation protection.
Encyclopedia.
Stabilizing.
Ah, Gek word for docking. That would be helpful. And specimen. Nice. More Gek, I guess, standing increase. Plasma launcher. What? Oh, that is so cool. Okay. I don't quite know what that's all about, but sure. Alrighty, so let's check out what this is all about then. Oh, looks like we could get something right there too. Jettison pod. Power canister, nice. Power canister. Oh, come on! This is bull. Okay. We don't need that much gold. Why do we? Geknip. Really? Geknip? Hey, buddy, what's up? So, how about we come over here and sell some crud real quick? Sell items. Let's see. We don't need this, I don't think. So I don't think we need Geknip. Gek Relic, huh? Sack Venom, ugh. Okay, Starship Inventory, Gek Charm. Let's sell both of them, I suppose. Do we even need our power canisters here? Promotes power efficient power storage within Exosuit and Starship inventories, yeah. Let's sell two of them, I suppose. Okay, yeah, we should be good then, hopefully. So what's up with you, buddy? Lone creature awaits me. Diminutive, beaked, unthreatening. It regards me with passing curiosity, chatters briefly in a language I cannot comprehend, then passes me a slate. With a start, I realize that I can understand the text on it. In disbelief, I try to catch the creature's eye, but it has turned away already in disinterest. I suspect it is a mere courier, not the author of this message. The slate also contains a blueprint for a new technology, a hyperdrive. Aw, yeah! Instructions on how to build the build my own path through the stars. This will be invaluable. Awesome. Dynamic resonator. Oh dang. Okay. Well, that sucks. So what's this over here then? I don't know. Oh, I can go further apparently. No, that's out. Anything else? Oh, what's this? Analyze multi-tool. Bullcaster again. Meh. Come on, get out of here. Can we buy that dynamic resonator thing? Whatever it is? Buy items. Let's see. Unstable plasma. Ugh. Micro-density fabric. Huh. Okay. Suspension fluid, blah, blah, blah. Sac venom. What is that? Stabilized poison... stabilized poison sample initially produced by aquatic urchin creatures. Magmox. Huh. Weird. Antimatter. Oh, dude, that looks so cool. I want some. Huh. Whatever. Alrighty, well, I guess let's follow whatever we're supposed to be doing now, I suppose. What for art this? Probably, yeah, just another save point. Ooh, another milestone. Ah, new business. Sweet. And jump. There we go. Alrighty, so now we have to head up to the new space station, I guess. I really want to destroy the Heridium this way, but it doesn't look like it'll work. Dang it. Off planet? Yeah, yeah, yeah. I wonder if you could see the space station from here. Probably not. It's probably too small. Oh well, let's exit the atmosphere, I suppose. Oh god. And... there we go. Sweet! Oh, and it's over there. Can I... aw, yeah. Here we go! Hopefully we don't run into anything. That'd be an awful shame. Man, I said it before and I'll say it again. This is ridiculous how... I guess, how much time it takes. Even in pulse engine mode. Hey there. I found you. Here we go.
Boop.
Nice. So, weren't we just here? I could have sworn we were just here. Unless there's a different space station in this solar system. Weird. Boop. Come on, come on. Climb me, little... I must have really short legs. Okay, what do I have to do here? I'm assuming I have to buy something? Oh, I probably have to... No, maybe not. Maybe I have to buy this? I don't know. Is that what I had to do? I think that's it. Okay. Maybe I still have to sell stuff? Got me. Let's just sell all this crud. Okay. Hopefully that's all we need to do then. Maybe. Okay, so the thing is telling me how to earn units. Why do I need to know how to earn units? Am I doing something wrong here, maybe?
Technology recharge.
Yeah, I don't have a warp cell and I can't make one yet. How do I make one?
Technology recharge.
Oh boy, this is getting annoying.
Technology recharge.
Okay, that's full. How about our multi-tool? That's probably a little low.
Sure.
Okay. I'm not quite sure what we do at this point. There we go. Oh, milestone. Moneymaker. Woo! Okay. Come on. Let me get him in my ship. Travel to the space station. We're already here. Why do I need to travel here again? Am I missing something here? I feel like I'm missing something really important. It's not even pointing me anywhere now. Oh boy. Yeah. Are one of these other doors open, maybe? No. Maybe I have to buy more dynamic resonators? I'm so confused. Unless I have to buy one of each of these. Maybe that's why they have a star by them. Let's buy some antimatter. I don't know what the heck I'm supposed to be doing here. Craft warp cell in inventory. Apparently I can craft it now. Oops. No, did not mean to do that. There we go. Whoa, electron vapor. What the heck? Okay. Warp cell. Ah, I need a lot of thamium. Okay. But, as we found out, we can get that from the asteroids everywhere, so that should be pretty easy. There we go. And jump. There we go. And choo! Hey, look at that, it's our aluminum asteroid. Come on, where are you going? There we go. Am I still not that close? Come on. Oh, this sucks. I want to be close enough just to slip and blow it up. Come on, come on, come on. Ah, here we go. Now we should be able to get a ton of aluminum. If we will stop overheating. Nice. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Sweet. Oh boy. Okay, we got a little bit of thamium, apparently. Sweet. This is so cool. Alrighty, looks like we have a lot of aluminum now. Now we can at least sell a ton of it for more units. There we go. And maybe any extra thamium we can as well. And I don't think that is close enough. What is that exactly? Is that just a giant thing of thamium or what? Yeah, yeah, that most certainly is. Sweet. Oh, this is so cool. Lots and lots of power, I guess. We could probably craft the warp cell at this point. Oh boy. Okay, let's see. Yeah, we can. Okay, so what do I do now? Do I fuel my hyperdrive then?
Technology recharge.
Okay. How do I make another antimatter? How do I make antimatter? That sucks. Okay. Oh wait, looks like we have to go back to the spaceship. Or station, whatever. Maybe? I don't know, it says to go back to the galactic map, but I don't know. There we go. Maybe we could figure something out in here? Who knows? There we go. Okay, so let's see. Do we have any kind of like log in here at all? Journey, maybe? No, that doesn't help. Oh boy. Okay. There we go. Yeah, it looks like I'm just gonna have to warp to a new star system then. Dang. I was really hoping for more. Well, what the heck is that? Does it want me to shoot that ship? I hope not. Okay, I guess it wants us to go here. Okay. Oh, and I go straight through the space station. Okay. Well. Hello? And there we go. Were you just shooting something at someone? Acquire antimatter formula. How do I do that? What's up with this planet? Why are all these planets so close together? Can I, like, board you or something? I don't know if that's how it works. What's that right there? Is that how I board you? Hopefully. I really hope I don't crash. That does not look like it's a way to board you. What's this? Some kind of weirdo light. Okay. Wow, that was interesting. How about we go over to the space station? And pulse drive. Really, space station proximity? Hurry it up. I'm trying to get here quickly. There we go. And boop. That looked cool. Okay, so it looks like I'm going up here again? Yeah. Why is it always the right side that you go up? That's just so weird. And here we go. Yeah, this looks different than the others. Cool. Whoa. Oh, hey, buddy. What's up? Okay. Prospector. Give. He wants us to give him something. The small creature is busy adding up trade profits when I appear. When I appear. Its eyes open wide in anticipation of our first contact, and it rubs its fingers together greedily. It pecks emphatically at the monetary figures on its pad, then bounces up and down. I can't help but notice that it smells amazing. Okay. Give units? The life form is clearly thrilled. It gives me something in exchange. Oh, nifty. Okay. That's cool, I guess. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I need carbon. I don't know why I need carbon, but let's get carbon, shall we? Carbon. Let's transfer some over to us. Boop. Really? How is it full? Really? Okay, let's do that. Now, can we talk? There we go. The trader indicates that it's open for conversation with beak clicking and a sweet-smelling gas emission. Request units. I'm good. Request healing. Request a new word. Let's request a new word. The trader agrees to help. Nice. I learned the Gek word for Gek. Great. Gek, blah, 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 blah. Stares into my visor and clicks its beak in time with my breathing. I can only assume that this is supposed to make me feel welcome. Crud. Can I? Okay, yeah, I can't leave. Alrighty, sorry to bother you, I guess. So, this guy wasn't able to help me then? I guess? Oh, boy. Oh. Okay, some kind of milestone. Ah, I met two aliens. Sweet. So apparently each milestone has 10 stars. I'm not sure if you guys saw that, but there were 10 stars there. What? Okay. Down here? Yeah, down there. Phew! Sweet. Okay, we're closing in a bit. There we go. Can I? No, I can't. I was really hoping I'd be able to pulse jump here, but nope. Why is it getting so far away? What the heck? Oh boy, too far, I think. Actually, no, looks like we're pretty close here now. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, dang it. Hurry this up. I want to get down there. I want to adventure away. Come on, I don't care if I'm burning up or anything here. A little more. Whoa, why did it suddenly turn red? Come on. Oh, why am I not looking down anymore? Okay, well, apparently I can't look down. Hopefully I'm near it. Thank God. Unclouded skies, passive, deficient, and lacking. Ugh, okay. There's something over there. What's that over there? It's pretty far away, apparently. Whoa, that's a lot of stuff. Ooh, cargo drop. Let's see what we got over here, then. Oh, wait, that's not cargo drop. Oh, that's aluminum. Oh, that's cool.
No free slots in suit inventory.
Really? Oh, my God. Okay, transfer your... What else can we transfer? Well, we have 3 spots open, so maybe... What? Wait a minute. How much zinc did we have? 1. No, no, no. We're not keeping 1 single piece of zinc. Wow. Okay, and aluminum we have in here, so we can transfer that. Okay, platinum and iridium. I have both. Perfect. And nice. Perfect. It's, oh, really? Okay. Platinum and iridium. Suppose that'll work then.
Nice enough. No.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You just shut up. There we go. That's pretty good, I guess. Okay, let's check out what this is all about then. Ooh, what's that? Cargo drop. Plutonium, nice. Reinforced steel, huh? Is there any easy way to get in there? Wait, I need the bolt caster? Why do I need the bolt caster? Aren't I able to just break in or something?
2?
Hmm. Whoa, what the heck? Oh, I can turn the lights on and off. Oh, that's cool. Really hope we don't, like, die or anything. Oh, wait, what? Do we need? Oh, god dang it. Okay, then, apparently we need the bolt caster. How do we build the bolt caster, exactly? Oh, multi-tool, maybe? Do we have to build it here? I don't know what the deal is here. Okay. If we back off, maybe, yeah. Press tab on empty, press tab and then click on empty spot. I'm not seeing a bolt caster here. How about Starship? Nope.
My support power.
Nope. Low. Yeah, I'm not seeing any bolt caster anything here. Do I need to like break these to get the thing or something? I don't know what the deal is here. Okay. So I guess I'll be right back as soon as I figure out what's going on here. So I'm not quite sure what the deal is here, so I'm just going to head over to the to the little question mark that we saw over here, some direction-ish area. Maybe that'll have something good for us. If, you know, our ship would actually stay upright for once. Okay, let's see. Anything good that we can see from up here? Anything at all? Bueller. Getting really sick and tired of this bull. Hey, look at that. Yeah, build a bolt caster. I cannot do such things. Oh, there's a big facility over there of some kind. What exactly is this thing here? Okay, cannon damage towel. Okay. Why did I press that again? There we go, save. Anything good? And doesn't look like that. Ooh, Viking dagger. Okay, what do we got here? Don't quite know. Multi-tool tech. Beam coolant. Yeah. God, I really wish that would stop. And what's in here, I wonder?
My support power. No.
Oh boy. So apparently our life support's going down extremely quickly for some weird reason. Let's charge it up. Okay, and there's something else over there too. Let's head over there quick. Up. There we go. And landing. There we go. Almost right outside. What are these things? Ooh, what's that thing? Hello. Yes, I don't need that. Doesn't look like there's anything useful in here at all. And let's quickly go activate this little beacon beam thingy here. Run. Okay. What's that over there, I wonder? Interesting. Bypass chip, we can't do anything there. How about that's just crud. Oh hey there, buddy, what's up? So what you need? Gek. Something or other. The air around the beaked lifeform smells foul. It seeps into my exosuit and makes me gag. Noticing my expression, the traitor pecks at an element it carries. It It breaks the unknown substance into pieces, then swallows each whole. There's a deep gurgle, and the traitor emits a gas pocket that smells delightful. The creature wipes its empty hands and beams at me with pleasure. Huh. I really wish we could do anything. Maybe we should get some heridium from our ship and then give it to him? Maybe? I don't know. Sure. Transfer items. Let's try this again, maybe. Yeah, I think with silicate. Oh, nods a brief thank you. It pays for my contribution, but would... I didn't read what he wanted. Dang it. Okay. Oh, well.
My support power.
Oh, we're dying again. Okay, so I had a thought about the thing. Maybe we have to destroy one of these things to, I guess, get it to work. Faster resource gathering crud, or strengthen terrain destruction. I guess we're gonna have to do that one then. Oh, okay, I see. I guess we had to install a thing to our open slot that we didn't have. That would make sense. Come on, hurry up. There we go. Now let's head over to that building over there. There we go. Arrive in 14 seconds, huh? Not if I have anything to do with it. Come on. No, stop. Oh my god. Yeah, I just love heading off in the completely wrong direction. Most favorite thing to do ever. Oh, stop it! I am not turning! Wow, what is wrong with these controls? God, I don't even know if I'm near the thing I need to be near. Am I? Kind of. Oh my god, that was ridiculous. Okay, so the drone is probably gonna notice this. I didn't do it. What are you looking at? Okay. Oh, that guy's looking at us now, though.
Warning.
Oh, flip. Ow. Okay, I guess I have to destroy you now. Ow, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. How do I reload? Oh, R, of course. The universal reload button. Stop it. No, God, no. Okay, ow. Where is the other one? I don't see him. Isn't there another one or two coming at me somewhere? Oh, I guess not. Neutrino module, nice. Don't know what that is, but okay. Oh. What do we got? Destroyed one sentinel. Okay then. Great. We good then? Oh wait, there's another one over here. Which one did I get? That one, okay. What for art thou? Grenade propulsion. Okay, totally know what that is. Oh, god dang, there's another one.
Hostiles approaching.
Not for long.
Warning. Sentinel drones activated.
Oh, god dang it, I need to reload again. There we go. Hopefully that's it. Okay. Because I need to break into this thing. Oh, come on! Why more? Oh, this is not working out very well. Come on. I need to break into this building. These guys aren't letting me. Why are you not letting me? I'm trying to do my job here, buddy, old pal of mine. God. Oh boy. Okay, so can I transfer titanium maybe? How about plutonium, iridium? I don't know. What else can I do? That is all I can do, in fact. What here has been picked up? Everything but these two. I don't care. Go. And the things are alerted again. Ouch.
Sentinel combat unit deployed.
Oh my god, this is getting ridiculous. Come on, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it.
Shield down.
Oh no, 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 oh no. Ow, 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 ow. Oh no. No, 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 no. Oh god, no. Oh no. Oh god, no. Oh god, no. Oh god, no. Oh crud. Okay, can I do anything else here, please? It's not really what I need, but okay. Multi-tool. Sure. Oh boy. We are not doing very good, are we? Oh boy.
Inventory full.
Of course it is. Come on. You don't say. I'm just gonna quickly get in here. And I'm gonna like attack them as they come in here at me or something. Oh, I can't. Whatever. Somewhere below my feet, I hear the endless churn of automated machinery, performing unknown tasks for unknown masters. A screen flickers into life, and letters stamp themselves across it. Nada nada escape, Atlas, find us, nada nada. And then a formula is displayed. How to make my own antimatter. Awesome. With this knowledge, I can create warp cells, the final puzzle piece. I can now travel anywhere I please. Or should I follow Atlas and find... I don't know what that was. Okay, how do I craft electron vapor? I know I can buy that stuff, but that's about it. Nice. More Gek stuff. Stock transfer. What? What? Why? Oh, hey, buddy. Scrapper. Ooh, sorry. Don't attack me, please don't attack me, please don't attack me. I am not your enemy. Where am I going? Over there. I need to go over there. Oh boy. That was not worth it. Okay, so we have a ton of neutrino modules. I don't know why. We might as well go up and sell them, though. Oh boy. Okay, let's go up into the space station, which is who knows where. God, I really wish I could just get out of this flipping whole planet. Am I out of the planet yet? I hope so. Or else I'm gonna kill someone with my photon blasters. Boom. And that just went straight through a rock. Sounds like a plan. And choop. Nice. Here we go. And drop on it. There we go. Let's sell all of our useless crud, shall we? That'll be the last thing we do before we end the episode here. I'll sell everything and then make some antimatter. Just, you know, as a little hooray kind of deal.
Hooray.
Man, I'm extremely unfit or something. Here we go. Welcome, sell items. I don't know what the heck these are for. Okay, yeah, trading item. That's, by the look of it, all that it's used for.
Units received, units received.
Dynamic resonator. I don't even know if I need this.
Units received.
Why the heck did I take that? Okay. Starship inventory. Aluminum.
Units received.
Suspension fluid. I think we need that for the antimatter. Okay, yeah, looks like that's all we're able to sell then. Okay, now let's craft some antimatter. Wrong button. Okay, electron vapor. We need more plutonium. Lovely. Oh, well. That'll give us carbon, of course. Okay, I guess first thing next episode, we're gonna go get extra... Oh, okay, apparently we did something. What did we do? Got more money. Okay. Anyway, like I was saying, I guess first thing next episode that we're gonna do is we are going to go get some plutonium, and we are going to make antimatter, because this episode is going on a little longer than I was hoping for. Anyway. If you guys did enjoy this episode and are enjoying the series as I am, then please leave a like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next episode. Thank you and have a great day. Goodbye.